Okay. My name is Ram Svesta, and I'm advisor and coordinator for this fund raising committee. And I just got back from Nepal last night. And what I have seen is it's very much more worse than we have seen, we have watched in television, and we have listening the radio. So it is much more worse there. First of all, people need shelter big time. People need food, people need shelter, people need everything there. Lots of thousands and thousands of houses are collapsed. And lots of children are our friend because of the earthquake. And thousands and thousands of people are wounded, and millions of people are out of the house. They are still up in the sky. Lots of people, they don't have tents yet. And what we have decided is, we went to Nepal, representative in Society of Nepalese in America, Branford, Connecticut. That is our non-profit organization, 501c3. So we represented our organization. And we decided to distribute the tin. At least people get shelter for the roof. So that was very effective. And another thing is, the main fear back there is, now monsoon is coming pretty soon. There are lots of big cracks everywhere because of the earthquake. So once monsoon comes, and then all the water goes, the rain goes inside the cracks, and the erosion starts. And it has already been started. And a couple of rivers were actually blocked by the erosion of the hills. So that is another problem. And all the, I believe in the time of the monsoon, the, all the highways will be collapsed because of the erosion. And people really need shelter and food and everything. And I urge all the people of the world, all the citizens of the world, please help Nepal, please help. Because the people of Nepal needs the help very badly. And another one thing is, aftershocks are going every day, 4, 5, 6 times. And that is also main problem, because it is actually cracking the houses, and it is supporting to collapse the houses. So things are unthinkable. I have already told a couple of senators and a couple of representatives here. If you don't know the real effect of the alcohol until you drink. At the same time, you will not even think, contemplate, until you get there by person, the real effect of the earthquake. So all the schools, houses, everything collapsed. So there is no answer. I don't know how to answer. I was tearing actually, you know, while my house is also in the hard-hit area, and then I was tearing there too. Nothing is there. Everything is ground zero. So we need help. That's why we are here to do the fundraising program. And we have two organizations here. One is Nepalese Association of Connecticut, and our organization is Society of Nepalese in America, Branford, Connecticut. So we are raising the fund, and the representatives, Lonnie Reed, Senator Ted Kennedy, they are the ones who have helped us to raise this fund. So I thank you, all the senators and all the representatives on our behalf.